A former Hallandale Beach lifeguard is handed keys to the city after being fired from his post last week. The city commission handed the shiny gold key to 21-year-old Tomas Lopez, who helped save a man from drowning. Lopez was let go because that swimmer that he saved happened to be outside of the zone he was assigned to guard. He was offered his job back, but he opted not to return and instead is going off to school.